This song's for the kids, man. Saving this song is telling you not to let your dad keep you down. Henry Kelly climbed to the top of the tree. He was only 4 or 5. He took his big wheel to the top of the tree and tried to take a ride. Henry Kelly fell and screamed like hell as his body bounced off the branches. He fell from the top of the tree to the ground, and there wasn't a tooth in his mouth when he landed. And the grown-up said, "Oh, Henry, Henry Kelly, don't you see you could have died?" But the kids said, "Henry Kelly, you're our hero. You can't tell if something's possible if you don't try." I would watch her chase the light. Henry Kelly waited for his big teeth to come in, then he grew up and he is fine. And unless you've heard the story told, you might not even notice that he has a crooked smile. So all you kids with overprotective parents, now listen here to me. Go out and try stuff, get dirty, get hurt. That's the line of the song, it's like, go get hurt. Get dirty, get hurt, don't be so scared of everything. And the grown-up said, "Oh, Henry, Henry Kelly, don't you see you could have died?" But the kids said, "Henry Kelly, you're our hero. You can't tell if something's possible if you don't try it." Kids need to see that kids can be kids and maybe get hurt sometimes. They might break some bones or lose some teeth, but they hardly ever die. I hope that legend still gets passed from kid to kid these days about the crazy stunts tried by other kids both long ago and far away. Like the one about the girl who made the plastic parachute, jumped off the roof and broke her knees. Or how Gerald McGuire lost one of his balls when he flipped his ATV. Or how Henry Kelly climbed to the top of the tree. He was only 4 or 5. He took his big wheel to the top of the tree and tried to take a ride. He took his big wheel to the top of the tree and tried to take a ride. Super like popular anymore, so you just bring a baby or like a dog or like a monkey in clothes or something. Where it's like, "Oh, maybe I do want to watch this." Everybody looks looking at a monkey in clothes.